neurosynapses, telling our muscles to run fast. Bridges train their bodies to increase the number of neurotransmitters, which then broadcast more signals to the muscles. Another challenge for sprinters? To spark all those fibers at once. This is critical because of the less than 10 seconds that it takes to run 100 meters, they're only in contact with the ground for less than 4. So for most of the race, they're soaring in midair, literally flying down the track. Muscle thunder and nervous lightning. For Olympic sprinters, it's a perfect storm.
और अमेरिकन स्टाइल में इस ताकतवर कार की सवारी करने